Greetings there, friend. Welcome to the fire. Hey, just wondering, does your party of adventurers have some sort of catchphrase or motto? Well, the party in this story certainly does. How the party's catchphrase became F.U. Eric, r/dndstories, posted by Feather2004. This was my first ever D&D campaign, and I was playing a halfling sorcerer. Now, we were doing a campaign set in a frozen wasteland, and the party, who had played a few sessions before I joined, was going to speak with the town speaker, a half-orc named Orion. I quickly grew attached to him when he described his troubles with the town guard refusing to follow his orders and remove a clan of kobolds from the town's mines because of his lineage. So, the party decided to investigate the guards and miners, asking why they weren't doing their jobs. In that search, we found him, the one and only Eric. Now, at the time, he was just a nameless guard NPC who was just meant to represent the guard's hatred of Orion. However, my character and him ended up exchanging a few choice words that left my party in stitches. However, as he tried to leave, I asked the DM for his name. Since he was just a random NPC, he didn't have one, and the DM said as much. So, in a fit of adrenaline, I yelled, "Hey, you! Your name is Eric now!" and continued on a tirade about how he and the other soldiers were shit at their job. For some reason, this inspired the bugbear of our party to try and punch Eric. The other party members were laughing their asses off during the whole situation. Luckily, one of our fighters, a female Triton, managed to catch the bugbear's fist before it made contact. The then-dubbed Eric threatened to call the rest of the guards to attack us. So, the bugbear and Triton tried to intimidate him and miserably failed. Thus, it was up to me, a 3-foot halfling, half his size, to try and intimidate him. And I succeeded! Thoroughly intimidated, Eric left with his tail between his legs as the whole party was yelling, "F you, Eric!" said at the beginning and end of each session. And thus the party's catchphrase was born, as well as our team of adventurers being named the Chaos Crew. Hey, maybe Eric just wanted you to respect his authority. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button if you want to see more content like this. And would you kindly follow the socials posted in the description below. As always, be good, be great, be awesome.